Got an air conditioning unit that depends on Freon? Ready for an unexpected and unpleasant price hike? You should be, and here's why. As of January 2010, the refrigerant R22, what consumers call Freon, is no longer allowed to be used in manufacturing of new equipment. R22 has been used as the standard refrigerant for many years, but has been found to be harmful to our planet by our government. All new air conditioners and heat pumps use R410A, the more environmentally sound refrigerant. R22 is still the most commonly used refrigerant existing in air conditioning equipment and residential homes today. However, per the Montreal Protocol, caps have been established to eliminate the production of R22. In 2004, there was a 35% reduction. In 2010, there was a 65% reduction. In 2015, a 90% reduction. And finally, in 2020, a 99.5% reduction in the production of R22. This means that during the time of these reductions, with high demand, the price of each pound of R22 refrigerant could potentially skyrocket. If you're considering replacing your existing air conditioning equipment, most efficiency products have already been switched to R410A, the more environmentally sound refrigerant. Regardless of whether or not you live in Washington, Missouri, or need service in and around the outskirts of St. Louis, including towns like Union, Eureka, Hermann, Sullivan, Pacific, Ownensville, and Warrenton, and others in between, we hope these insights and expert advice will serve you well.